What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. I'm back with another learning video.
I was going to say, they're going
already laid out. I'm starting kind of late, but we'll be flying soon. So, let's get this. So guys, you guys got to see how we put it in the top, which I haven't shown yet. So you guys got to see this, that this time we're flying in beautiful Angel Fire for Saturday, today, Saturday, and Sunday. Today was just a beautiful day to fly. And I have a good friend here that's holding the camera for me while I crew. So thank you.
You're welcome.
Watch out for the crown!
Thank you. picture on his iPad. You hear that?
If not, there's always tomorrow. Hell yeah.
I guess you're taking it. Hey,
sit your little honey down. You didn't, Jess.
Listen to me. You listen to everything he says. You don't lean over the rail. You can look over the rail, but don't lean.
No fighting.
And no fighting with your brother. Help with your brother.
Jonathan.
Jonathan. You can look over here. Pull your hands inside. And listen to this side. Don't be able to go over the rock, okay? You'll be fine. You're going to have fun, buddy.
And your mom is going, so.
I'm going with you.
Oh, as soon as mom gets in, I got to get her.
So we're about to launch. I'm going to pause the video here so I can pack up. But I'll notify you once we land, or I'll get some clips of us flying.
That's fine. That's a good spot.
So we landed. We landed basket up, which we usually don't. Yeah. We landed. There's still pilots up. We landed by the mountain. The winds were not cooperating with us today. So, yeah. There's balloons up over there. We're down. Just got a matter of packing up. Yeah. So that's going to take a while. But it's going to be fun. Yeah.
Well, there's still some wind in it.
Yeah, there's a bunch of air still.
How did that wind out?
Squeeze it. They popped up further, higher. Yeah, we had to drive across this. So we finished packing up. We're about to head to tailgate. So look at that beautiful view.
What are Mennonites?
So yeah.
Mennonites live in Kansas.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next vlog. For peace out, and we'll see you tomorrow.